people, Randy Green here. I am in Sedona, looking at the mountains. I know there's a lot of background noise and cars, but just here to give the first impression. The question of these mountains as energy vortices. Not completely agreeing on that in that interpretation, but definitely energy spikes are coming up from the tops of these mountains, and if I'm not completely wrong, they are tied to Lemurian grid, which is interesting because America is supposed to be Atlantean. More on that one later on.